The Uganda Police Force has deployed two regional police commanders in the Acholi sub-region. This means the Achua River region has been divided into two territories comprising of Asua East and Achua West.
That is Asua East, comprising of Kitgum, Pader, Agago and Lamu. That one is Asua East. And then there is Asua West. That is comprised of Amuru, Noya, Omoro, Gulu district, and then the three divisions within the city.
Originally, the Achua River region comprised of 8 districts and Gulu city, with the headquarters based in the city. Now the districts of Kitgum, Lamu, Agago and Pade will make up the Achua East River region, while the districts of Omoro, Gulu, Nwoya, Amuru and Gulu city have formed the Achua West River region.
You will realize that in terms of policing, for now, I know East will East being the new region without office space will definitely have some few challenges here and there in terms of office space, and then of course they need to bring in new personnel, especially like heads of department at that new region.
The division of Achua River region into two is seen as an opportunity to extend community policing closer to the people and reduce crime rates.
You find that it's not all that very easy for only one RPC to come and work in tired to see that they look for the theft. Since we have two divisions right now, it's going to make our work to be very easy.
Emmy Ochen is the chairperson of the Border Border Association in Gulu City West. He believes that the division of the Achua River region will improve the safety of businesses that operate across Acholi sub-region.
I also like to encourage the police to do their effort enough. When they get information from the leaders of the Border Border concerning the stealing of the motorcycle, we do request them to respond very fast.
While the Gulu City Youth Councillor Rubankine Daniel admits that the government is strengthening the prevalence of peace in Acholi sub-region.
The issue of security nowadays is too much, and our youth, what they're doing for our people, like in community, stealing people things. So this program for government to dividing Achua to two regions is going to help a lot in terms of security.
The division of Achua River region into two has also led to the transfer of the former regional police commander, senior superintendent of police Nachuha Damali, to Kioga East, based in Soroti. She has been replaced by senior superintendent of police Temeya Gertrude.
So I believe I'm up to the task.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll manage.
Okay.
Asking for cooperation, we are stakeholders, we need to work together. Mm-hmm. And in case of anything, I'm always available. They can always come to my office.
Speaking from her new office at the police regional headquarters in Gulu City, the senior superintendent of police, Temeya Gertrude, called on the people in the districts of Gulu, Nwoya, Omoro, and Amuru to work together with the police, as she is always available. While the Achua East region is being manned by the Assistant Commissioner of Police, Katungwensi Anatoli. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.